Do not be defined by your cock-ups. This is so important. We all make mistakes. We all embarrass ourselves. We all do things that we regret or cringe when you think about. But here's the thing. Don't be defined by them. They are not who you are. They are things you have either done, said, or didn't do, or didn't say. Do not be defined by them. By all means, reflect and learn from them, but then move on. And here's the really important part. Do not be defined by the impressions and the perceptions that others have formed of you based on them seeing your cock-up. And that's important because it is difficult to separate yourself from the perceptions of others.
So why don't you kick stress in the Sprouts? Get signed up for my Daily Sprout video and receive it direct to your inbox, and don't miss another Daily Sprout again.